Hey, what's up guys? Brian here, Brian's Law Maintenance. Hope you guys are having a good afternoon. Hey, we are over here at Troy Clog Facilities. What's going on, brother?
Hey man, we're walking around some of the old iron. We're looking at some old military machines, but most importantly, we're trying to raise money to make a difference in the lives of others through our Hot Pink De-icer and Hot Pink Helpers program.
Amen.
So, yeah, thanks for coming by, man.
Yeah, so long story short, a lot of you guys know Troy Clog from the podcast and also his whole shop tour video here. We'll leave a little end screening card if you guys want to check that out. Troy texted me up just a couple days ago and he said, hey, we're doing this golf outing, we're doing this giveaway, and here's the long story short. You guys have a chance to win a brand new plow. Troy's gonna go into the details here. We just wanted to shoot a quick, fun 4 or 5 minute video, letting you guys know what's going on. So Troy, you wanna take it away? What do we got going on?
Yeah, for sure. So here's the deal. So when we started our Hot Pink De-icer 10, 12 years ago, Douglas Dynamics teamed up with us. If you guys don't know, Douglas Dynamics does all the Snow-X equipment and Fisher and Western and so forth. So they have been kind enough and generous enough to donate a brand new V-plow, stainless steel, Western installed anywhere in the country. So at any one of your local dealers, the raffle tickets are, it's about a $10,000 piece. The raffle tickets are only $100 a piece.
Wow.
Brian will give you the little hookup on that. And, you know.
Links in the description.
All I gotta say is, who doesn't wanna win a $10,000 plow for $100
That's
if you're in the business? And more importantly, all the proceeds, every penny, go to local families financially affected by a breast cancer or cancer diagnosis.
So a lot of guys do snow plowing and, you know, snow and ice management. A little plug for the Hot Pink De-icer, and what's the whole charity and what's that all about? Because I mean, that's kind of, that's your pet project.
Yeah, for sure. It's well, it's my future, right? I'm always planning the future. I can't move snow for the rest of my life.
There,
right?
You go.
So we're gonna run a charity. Hot Pink De-icer is the product. Hot Pink Helpers is the name of the actual charity and foundation.
Okay.
15 cents of every bag sold anywhere in the United States or Canada goes directly to families financially devastated due to a cancer diagnosis or challenge, right? Oh. So just selling the product over the last few years, we've been raising over $20,000 a year, 15 cents at a time. And now that we're doing one big golf outing a year with raffles of equipment like this, we're hoping to raise a whole lot more money and help a whole lot more families.
Wow, that's really, really cool. So a ticket is $100 to get into the raffle, right?
Yep, and you don't have to be present to win. You can just go online and order them, and whoever wins, again, head to any local Western dealer,
yeah,
and they will install that plow on any kind of truck you have, assuming the truck is fitted and capable of holding a plow.
There you go. Know. So Troy, here is a little start to this.
Oh, look at this guy.
This guy, so we're Richie Rich over here. There's $300, no account numbers, please. But there ain't no money in the account anyway, right?
Yeah, there it is. But, we'll fold it this way.
We got $300, so we're gonna throw in 3 tickets. And if we win, I'll tell you what, we'll give it away on the channel.
Yeah,
so
perfect.
I'm not padding stats over here, but you know, you should pick us, you know what I'm saying? But that's a donation to what you got going on. It's the least we could do. That's from Launchpreneur Academy and the YouTube channel, just some of the blessing that we've had. So hopefully, amen, that goes a long way.
I hope so too.
Amen to that.
Thanks everyone. Appreciate
all right, guys.
You appreciate you for coming by, Brian.
Hey, well, you guys know Troy Clog, and he's got a huge heart, he's got a huge business. One day we'll have to do a little shop tour again outside, because last time we came here, half of this wasn't even here. And holy cow, it's like it's an armada over here.
And it's all gonna be disappearing because it's snow season, so it's gonna be all over the city here shortly.
I love it. All right guys, well, links in the description down below. Best of luck to you guys if you wanna enter the win. If you don't want a snow plow and you don't want a chance to win, no big deal, you don't have to check it out. But for $100 to win a 10 grand snow plow, it's kind of good odds, good opportunity.
Great odds and great opportunity for sure.
And even more important, a great cause as well. So shout out to Douglas Dynamics.
Douglas Dynamics.
Thank you to those guys as well. All right, guys, well, that's what we got. Over and out, Troy Clog. Again, if you guys haven't seen that shop walk around video that we did about a year ago, I'll leave a little card here, a little end screen. You can check that out again. But Troy, thanks again, brother.
Cool. Thanks, Brian. Appreciate you.
All right,
thanks,
guys.
Everybody.
We'll see ya.